I love.
In English, you would say, I love you. I being the subject, love being the verb, you being the object. But in Korean, you say verb the last. So you would say, I, you, love. I is 나, you is 너, love is 사랑해. So you would say, 나도 사랑해. Let's take a look at another example. In English, you would say, I like BTS. But in Korean, you're going to put this verb last. So, I, BTS, like. 나, BTS, 좋아해. 나, BTS, 좋아해. Don't forget, in Korean, it's subject, object, and then verb.